America's monarch butterfly population has declined 80% over the past 20 years and is hurtling towards extinction. The major threats these vital pollinators face are habitat loss and lack of milkweed. Milkweed not only provides nectar to adult butterflies, but acts as the sole nursery and food source to monarch caterpillars. But the essential plant is viewed as a weed and killed off by pesticides or removed from gardens. Monarchs cannot survive without milkweed, but it is vanishing just as fast as the butterflies. Together, we can help save monarchs by planting native milkweed. With your support, we will work with regional experts to plant hundreds of pounds of milkweed native seeds in areas that will assist in the survival of the species. We must act now to save monarch butterflies before they disappear for good.